This is the story of a land that has suffered, that has been stripped of its bounty, by a people struggling to survive in a changing world. This is a story about climate change and how the relationship between two groups of people 5,000 miles apart is improving each other's lives. This is a story about a community that is helping itself, that is open to change and wants to help the world beyond its horizons. It's also a story that is continuing to unfold.